Thornbridge Manor, the Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson, and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
This is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait. Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle.
Young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking.
But that Emma woman is a tad too busy for my taste.
What is it now?
So, Madame Carlyle wants a picture taken. If you were to assist with the missing fuse, I'm sure the portrait would be one for the ages.
Go see what that was.
Roger that.
I'll never get how the rich do things. All this fuss for a pretend funeral.
And I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We don't need to just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday.
Yes, sure. I'll tell you,
Us. Make sure the edges are sharp. No weeds on the gravel.
Thank you.
Sounds like the power's back up. Why don't you take a picture to test it?
It works. I'm ready for the shoot.
Perfect. I'll call the family down now, then.
Excellent, 47. Madame Carlyle is on her way down for the family photo shoot. Let's see if any memorable moments will play out in front of the camera.
Good afternoon.
It's just in front of the fountain.
I heard that. Hello?
I expect you to be efficient. I have a lot to see to today.
I'll do my best.
Right ahead, please.
Is showing up really too much to ask? I'm not waiting much longer. Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with.
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nervous wreck.
Stop bickering.
Well, Mother, you certainly know how to lighten the mood.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Come in, come in. Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs.
No one on the balcony.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
Stand back and let the pro do their thing. Stay calm.
Yeah, I get it.
American lawyer in the small office. Get this travel gone.
Hello, sir.
Hey! Mr. Butler, man!
Forget his eyes. So slow.
Do you think it was a suicide?
Oh, man.
I should get back to... Right.
Hey, can you polish my shoes when you're done?
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!